Mockups, as designer, we know how essential it is for design projects.
Hello guys, I'm Farza and I'm a brand designer. Welcome to Farz Design.
Today, I will share how I mock up my designs for clients and projects work. I'm going to use these two mockups to give you better insights. So, the first one is this packaging mockup. Well, here is the front side of the design. This one from my branding process. You can see my full process of designing this tea brand here. I selected the perfect shape as my mockup suggested. After opening your selected mockup into Photoshop, you will see these options in the layer panel. Double-click here to apply your design. You may see a bunch of layers like this, but it's not important. Just click on this eye to make it disappear. Just drag your design from AI to Photoshop. Click Ctrl T to adjust it a bit. Then click Ctrl S. This option will pop up. Hit place. With this, the front side is done. This is the backside design. Let's do the backside the same way. To change the background color, select the background option and paste your color hex code. You can play with these options to make changes. Now then, save your mockup to use it further. So, the second one is this modern A4 paper mockup. I'm going to use this design. So, this mockup is a bit different, but the process is the same. Okay, now let's change the background color. It looks modern and beautiful. You can play with this option to see what it does. Mockup gives the idea how our design will look in real life. Subscribe and like this video.